Welcome back to the Buckeye State Wells. We're back in Deshler, Ohio, and today is July 16th, 2022. This is an afternoon train that is taking the Y at Deshler. I would thought we would give a chase to south of Deshler with the CPLs still standing at South Deshler. While this Afanol was going by us at South Deshler, I thought I saw an engine at the rear of this train. It was ending up a rear DPU. A PNSF Giro was serving as a rear DPU. As soon as we got back to the park, 20 minutes later, we saw some trucks pulling in into the park with train horns at the back of their vehicles. Within 5 minutes later, M350 taking the Y at Deshler to go west towards Bar Yard in Chicago, Illinois. This is on the CSX Toledo branch over by Galatea, just east of North Baltimore. But anyway, I'll get to the train. CSX 7929 is leading I-132 from Slim Yard in Slim, Illinois to Detroit, Michigan. There's a YN3-8 trailing behind 7929.
Thank you.
Sears M209 with Union Pacific Power from Walbridge Yard in Walbridge, Ohio to Global Detention. With Union Pacific Power in the lead with all ROAs. Here comes the westbound on the Garrett sub. This one is I-171, which has BNSF power heading west towards Chicago area. Lakewood Essen I-170 approached Deshler with a wheel Warbonnet and a Heritage One. Both of them are leading I-170. It was flying since they had an approach. I'm surprised it was flying for Deshler. Usually the approaches, they have to stop at point still. But I guess they did it. Because we tried chasing them to Whiteville. That did not go as planned. This would end off our day at Deshler, Ohio. Even though we didn't see that much action, we did see a lot of good stuff. I will be putting that in the title of this video. Well, unfortunately, today's video will be ending off here. Thanks for watching. I'll be seeing you guys in the Michigan State or the Buckeye State Wales.